She'd lock her elbows all the way out at the top.